I'm uploading a lot of dance tracks to uplift people's spirits on my channel because I've been too serious with the ballads. I've done Eurovision, spring is in the air, and as I said before in the previous uploads this weekend, I just want to bring a bit of charm and happiness into people's lives, and I think dance tracks do that. One that's caught my attention that's doing always so well on TikTok was this particular song, Iko Iko. And I remember it from many, many years ago because I've lived a long life, everybody. And this comes from XXL Fan Edition, and it's called the Balaman Hits Party album of 2022. And it's track 20 of 75 tracks on that album. Imagine. But it caught my attention. I've got the lyrics in front of me. I'm going to give you, as always, a synopsis and a bit of bio about the song. The song itself, Iko Iko, which is a much covered New Orleans song that tells of a parade collision between two tribes of Mardi Gras Indians and the traditional confrontation. The song, under the original title Jock-a-mo, was written and released in 1953. Now, okay, I'm not as old as that, but in my youth, I remember this. And when I heard it on TikTok, I said, oh, I remember that from when I was very, very young. And people singing it out in the streets, because I used to live in England before I came to Ireland. And on the streets of England, we had our bikes, we integrated a lot. And I just remembered the old radio, a neighbor putting it in her front garden and all the children dancing to it. So it brings back happy memories of my youth. But it wasn't 1953, it was early 80s. So we go back to the song itself. The song became popular in 1965 by the girl group Dixie Cups, which scored an international hit with Iko Iko. In 1967, it was part of a lawsuit settled between Crawford and Dixie Cups. The trio were given part songwriting credit for the song. In 72, Dr. John had a minor hit with the version of Iko Iko. It was played 185 times as part of the Grateful Dead's live act between May 1977 and July 1995, and they took up one side of the 7-inch Record Store Day side-by-side single release in 2013 with one of their live versions, while the other side had versions by Dr. John and the Dixie Cups. Now, the Australian entertainer Rolf Harris, and that's where I get this from, he was an entertainer who was disgraced for, I think, child abuse, and he was awarded an OBE by the Queen, and he was a prolific child entertainer. Think of the Jimmy Savile scandal, and you can understand what happened to Rolf. But during my innocent childhood, not knowing those facts, of course, we didn't, he entertained. He was from Australia, and he used to paint pictures, and I think he did a famous one of Queen Elizabeth, the late Queen Elizabeth. And he did things like that, came to notoriety, and then towards the end of his career, he was disgraced for being involved. But going back to the song itself, that's whom I remember it by. And that was his 1965 version, but it lived on through the 70s and early 80s, because he had a show, a TV children's show, and the odd time he'd play it. So that's what I remember. Now, in the UK version, it was recorded by Scottish singer Natasha England. It went on to be, and the other one was the Bell Stars in 1989, and again with Captain Jack in 2001. So it's always been covered. It's a cover song, and people have added their own touch. And I believe this is a reggae pop version. I can't wait, because I have African music uploaded. I have now Jamaican music from a song in my youth, and I'm feeling youthful, and I'm reminiscing, and I'm feeling uplifted already. There is a lot of background to that song, but we're going to get into A remix of the single was released in 2017. Natasha's version enjoyed a resurgence in 2014 when it was included on the soundtrack of the highest grossing Italian film of 2014, A Boss in the Living Room, it was called. Un Boss in Salotto. So there you go. And today we have a version by Justin Wellington, Iko Iko, My Bestie, featuring Small Jam. I want to play this version because we're into 2024. So let's get going and then we'll come back with what the song is about. People have often asked, you know, such an uplifting song, what's it about? So, Justin Wellington is celebrating this song together about togetherness and partying and having fun. As you'll see in the video, friends, the chorus features the phrase Iko Iko on day, which is a traditional Mardi Gras chant that originated from New Orleans. The verses emphasize the joy of being with friends, and that's what I want this weekend. Through dance and uplifting music, and TikTok has got lots of these songs going around at the moment, and lots of little individual people dancing to 20 seconds of their, you know, of the song and doing their versions. And it's all lighthearted, it's all uplifting. So Justin Wellington admits the beauty of nature and dancing to music like that in this particular video. And the lyrics specified the type of music being played, by the way, which is island reggae, and invites listeners to move their bodies and dance along. Take it away.
Hey, yo, big wave. Tell them I come. Small time alongside JW.
My bestie and your bestie sit down by the fire. Your bestie says she want parties, so can we make these flames go higher? Talking about hey now, hey now, hey now, hey now. Iko ane, Jock-a-mo fina anane, Jock-a-mo fina ne. Start my truck, let's all jump in. Here we go together. Nice cool breeze and big palm trees. I tell you life don't get no better. Talking about hey now,
hey now,
hey now,
hey now.
Iko Iko ane. Jock-a-mo fina ne,
keia mamang gwele. Step on the dancing floor. Hips be winding, DJ rewinding. Take it to the island way. Keia baby mama, put on your dancing shoes. One drop it, pop it low now. Take it to the max now. Jam in the small jam way. Jam in the small jam way.
My bestie and your bestie dancing by the fire. Says you want parties, so can we make these flames go higher? Talking about hey now,
hey now,
hey now,
hey now.
Iko Iko ane, Jock-a-mo fina anane, Jock-a-mo fina ne.
Let me take it from here. Salomon girl straight up right, hoochie mama, make me party non-stop in a island banda. Swing those hips and back it up to me ragga. A chance for party ladies, do the doggy doggy. I'm jamming island reggae, rapping blue, green and yellow. Me jumping and baby, make a slow wine for me baby. Speakers pumping, people jumping, we jamming the island way.
Shout out to the good time crew all across the islands. Grab your shoes, let me two by two, and now we're shining bright like diamonds. Talking about
hey now.
Video there because I don't want it to go into the ads, but I remember some of the dance moves when I was a young boy and I did them there for you. I would have thought there would be a lot more dancing in that. I prefer the TikTok little snippets that they've got out, those little shorts and lots of people doing their versions. I ought to have done a compilation for it, but look, I dance for you. What more do you want? And the song is doing the rounds. It's got the resurgence. It's got the people dancing. And the song highlights that split of inclusion and equality, encouraging people of all genders to join in the party. The term, my bestie and your bestie, that implies everyone is welcome to participate and enjoy the festivities together. I think I need more coffee. Jamaican coffee, the best. And the lyrics also mentioned the different colours of the Jamaican flag, blue, green and yellow, which could be interpreted as a nod to Jamaican culture and pride. Overall, Iko Iko My Bestie is meant to highlight the fun of the song and celebrates the joy of being with friends and enjoying life. It encourages listeners to let loose, to dance, to have a good time in a carefree and inclusive atmosphere. And that's what I wanted this weekend with my African music, my Jamaican music now, and a song from Sia called Together. And we put it together, and hopefully with longer days, brighter mornings, spring in the air, we're all feeling, instead of negative vibes from politics and the world in general, I've given you a bit of enjoyment. If I have, don't forget to comment, like, subscribe. Take care. Enjoy your 3 minutes of your favorite music and lift your own spirits privately at home. That's what I do all the time. Bye.